Hi, I'm Elisa from Wade Equine Coaches in Hamilton. Today we're going to show you through our latest creation that Wade Equine has produced. It's a 5-horse built on a Mercedes Actros cab chassis, which we've imported from Germany. We built the body here in the workshop before it arrived. So about 4 weeks ago, when the cab chassis arrived, we then lifted the body on, or craned it on to the cab chassis, and completed the unit from there. It's a 410 horsepower engine. It's got an automatic clutchless gearbox, so it's very easy to drive. The whole unit is quiet, comfortable, like driving a car, and very easy to maneuver. Today we're going to show you through the features of the truck, so come with me and we'll have a look. Right, to access the living, which is raised so that we've got maximum storage under the living floor for either hay or, in this case, yards, we've designed this really nice stair system so it's easy to access. You slide them out, which is very nice and simple. They lower down, and no matter what ground you're on, whether you're on a hilly paddock or flat, the step itself, the tread, stays horizontal, so it gives you really easy access. As more and more clients look to maximise their storage solutions, we offer this storage system which is under the living floor. So you get lots of hay or lots of yards in the one area, which is accessible from both sides of the truck. And also is watertight so that none of your hay is getting wet. One of the features of this truck is the automatic tail ram. With the hydraulics, you can just push the button and the tail ram comes down easily and goes back up the same way. This system can also be used for our standard tail ram without the hydraulics. So all of the springs are internal, so you're not looking at them, and they're nice and tidy and safe for the horses. So this Wade Equine Coach is equipped with two awnings on the outside of the truck. So whether you're entertaining with the barbecue and people on this side, you can still have weather protection for the horses on the other side. It's automatic, so you don't need to worry about leaving your finger on the button. It does it itself. You can stop it at any point throughout, depending on the weather conditions. An option that many of our trucks include is the pull-out barbecue, hidden here in the locker underneath the awning, so you've always got protection from the weather, and you can entertain for a large number. For maximum storage, this truck has got a double saddle locker, lots of room for all of your tack. It has a 4 saddle rack system to hold really large saddles. All you do is open that and it clicks into place there, nice and simple, and works. Our trucks all have 360 degree seals on them, so again, they're completely protected for dust and rain. So the gear you put into the truck stays nice and clean and dry for when you arrive at the show. Right, now we'll go inside the horse bay. So this is a 5-horse truck. It's designed so that these partitions can be interchanged. You can have single space, space and a half, or double space, depending on how many horses you're travelling. They've got these good rubbers between each horse that can be removed if you want to leave them at home. And all of the horse area, all of these divider gates, can also be taken out if you want to use the horse truck as a motorhome, as many of our clients do. This truck here has got the reverse camera on the rear of the truck and also a horse bay camera, so that from the cab of the truck you can see exactly what's going on all of the time. It has a pull-out hose here for washing horses out, which is great. You can get the hose length away so you're not tripping over it. It's also got the backdrop cover here, so you've got weather protection for the wind or the rain. Because the horses have to be super safe, and so do we've designed this horse bay system, which we've had for a number of years now. But what it does do, it means you can get each horse out very easily by just opening this pin here. The head grill then comes open with you, or you can do it individually there. So you can easily step around the gate without having to manage a head grill attached to the gate as some other trucks have. One of the great features of this truck is the bunk room up in the ceiling of the horse bay. There's ladders that come down, so it's easy access great place for kids to sleep. There's two queen beds upstairs, very private. You can divide each pod off, and there's lighting up there, storage, so you can have all your luggage up there and everything. Great for extras that are on the trip or for the kids. The beauty of these trucks with the slide outs is the amount of space you get inside. You can sit eight people around the table for dinner and still have plenty of movement for extras to come and go. The kitchen itself is well set up. You've got a full-size oven with a microwave above it. You've got a pull-out dishwasher, so you can always get your dishes off the bench. And you've got as much storage as you need around. The bed area has got, in this case, a Super King mattress, so incredibly spacious. From the living, you move down into the lobby area, which is where you've got the full-size wardrobe or a double wardrobe. You then move into the bathroom. You've got a separate shower with a glass door, toilet and vanity. So you've got lots of space to move around easily there. This truck's got a really nice large television with an automatic Sky dish on the roof, so you can pick up all of your Sky TV channels. A great stereo system. We've even got speakers on the outside underneath the awning so that when you're in party mode, you've got good entertainment outside. And as we keep saying, storage is really important. You're sometimes away for a whole week at a time, or even more if you're going from show to show. So what we do is we use all of the available space underneath the truck. So down here on the right-hand side of the truck, you've got many lockers, as you can see. This truck also comes with a 3-kilowatt generator. It has an automatic start, so you can turn on the power from inside the truck. You don't need to come outside to use it. To make use of the space underneath the slide out, we've got the batteries, we've got the gas bottles, and also for your waste, your grey and black water.